Hey guys, this is part 2 of the video I made a few minutes back, but I decided to upload both videos at once because I don't know how much time it will take for me to upload the second video, and it is crucial, so, and most of my viewers will have the patience, I believe, to watch both videos, or you can take a break and watch this second video, but I would really appreciate if you watch part 1 and then part 2 of Cure. So the flow is maintained and you actually know what is really happening in our lives. So things become more clearer, because this, even if our health is improved, this is not the end goal. I really wish it was, because we do not know the alien end goal, guys. That is why we are going in circles. So the next video that I will make will be the end goal of what aliens are really after, and I promise you, even Hollywood cannot come up with that. I guarantee you, even Hollywood cannot think about it. I'm not trying to be cocky or something, but I really, really need to compress the information so that we can move on, because it gets even more crazier, guys, than what we have thought. So, and I want to make that video maybe next Thursday. So this Thursday I have gathered the strength to make the video, and it has alien attack has not stopped, but it has taking these herbs and other stuff has really helped me a lot in going through it, because the problem is aliens are not releasing the highly advanced technology, and our bodies are totally vulnerable. You know, being angel, it should have been easy, but we are only operating 10% of our true capacity. You know, many people are not even able to handle the stress of today's life. So this, I hope, will really help you, because if you are unhealthy in a already carbon hydrocarbon body, which is designed to get destroyed after some time, I know how you will feel, because we all are struggling with so many things. So that is why I wanted to find a herb, because I have already covered many of the herbs, but the problems are infinite with humanity, guys. Some people are not living on the coast for seawater. Some people are not able to find periwinkle, which is available and which is very, very powerful, but it is only available in certain places. So the problem with humanity is multifold, I understand. So I wanted to find a deeper herb that is easily available, at the same time cost effective. I know you cannot find the 100% perfect herb on earth which you can grow in your home because of the control of aliens, but this is closest to what we can do as in conspiracy and truth movement, which is a solution to most of your health problems. But it doesn't mean you will become an angel, far from it, because aliens have lot more in store for us, which will become more clear in next video, because the alien agenda is not us, guys. It's about planet Earth. We are the fodder. We are like the rotten fungus on Earth. Literally, I will cover that in next video also. But this is very crucial for our personal development and what is going on right now with lockdown and all. It will help you recover and sustain your health for a lot longer. So I hope this video is very helpful, because giving you just information is not right. I really want to give you solutions also. In conspiracy, all we have is mere talk, no solutions, right? So this is what this herb does. This is what we set out to do. It should cure most of the mainstream disease. At least you should feel it, depending upon the quality of the herb. But I will tell you where to get the best quality. It should be cost effective. Easily available is the biggest problem people are facing. So I feel this will take care of it. Long lasting, it shouldn't, you know, die out in a few days. It shouldn't have side effects. So this has no side to minimal side effects, should be able to cure future diseases as well, because we don't know what aliens are in store for us. So I feel this covers lot of stuff for us as we are living on Earth right now. So I, as I showed in my last few videos back, I thought this is the cure, but the world is not what we think it is, guys. So this also works calendula. So if you have calendula, this is only works on the one side of it. So after a few days in India, we don't have it, but I try to take other herbs, other petals of this leaf. It only cured only one side of it, but the baby fetus is from the future. So it started growing again and it started creating problem a lot. So I wanted to find a whole 365 degree herb that takes care of all, at least most of the problems created by the fetus. So this is very good orange, but actually this is not orange, guys. Behind it is blue color, actually. It is reflecting the orange color, but what we want is blue violet, you know, ultraviolet rays, which is what it has hidden, which creates a very good vibe in our body. But unfortunately, in the next video you will know why most of the astrachys, sunflower, etc. grows in Europe instead of growing in tropical. So it will go far more crazier. So I will leave this information right here, otherwise the video will get a lot longer. But this is not 360 degrees helpful when it comes to availability and long lasting side effects. So I left this because I want to help everyone everywhere. That is how we want to go, right? So as we can see, the human embryonic kidney has almost all types of cell present in the body. So if we can find something similar, we can cure almost all types of disease present in the body, right? So this is where the aliens are attacking us: frontal lobe, muscle movement, taste, and connection to God, T cells and immune systems using the baby fetus. So I found after a lot of research, I already had it, but I didn't know the depth of this herb. It actually is growing in my backyard, but I just kept it. I knew there is something special, but I didn't know the depth of it. So I am buying it also, but it's also growing in my place. But it is taking a lot of time because of the climate, etc. But I will tell you where to buy this herb and where to grow it, etc. As you can see, it is kidney shape. People mistake it as a brain shape. It's not brain shape, guys. That is the reason it is able to cure all the parts of it, all the deficient parts of our body, because aliens know kidney and kidney has no chakras. But why aliens choose this? So this is the shape, and all is kidney shape is very, very crucial. And the herb name is Centella Asiatica. Please do not misunderstand, because and it should be in this shape, kidney shape. Even in Centella Asiatica, there are many type of varieties. Some has like pointed shape, etc. So we don't want that. You know, you should get this very crucial, this kind of kidney shape like this. Please take this down. There are some which are like pointed ones, which is not effective. This round one we don't want, which grows in US. It is called dollar weed. It is scientifically it is called hydrocotyl umbellata. So the entire circular one is not what we are looking for, guys. So please don't buy dollar weed. Yeah, it's called dollar weed. So don't buy this. I'm not talking about this, nor I am talking about Brahmi. So many people are confusing Brahmi with Gotu Gola. So Brahmi is not our goal. Brahmi is the number one herb promoted in India. We don't want Brahmi at all. Brahmi doesn't matter to us at all. So don't buy Bacopa Manori, its scientific name, which is promoted by design, guys. Gotu Gola you may not have even heard about, but Gotu Gola is what we want. We don't want Brahmi at all. So please don't confuse Brahmi with Gotu Gola. Gotu Gola is different. Brahmi is different. We don't want Brahmi. We don't want this dollar wheat. We are interested in kidney-shaped leaf, which is called Gotu Gola. So this is what you know. It is from the same family, Apiaceae, guys, which is where the carrot comes from, because similar things, right? The aliens know it. That is why we have been dangled a carrot, and we the entire society moves around a carrot. So the original carrot, the black one, is good, but the aliens use the orange one to move us around where they wish, and this is connected to the, you know, hybridization. So please, as I said, don't eat carrot at all in your home, because this baby wakes up and makes you do stuff that you don't really want to do. So, and then you become like this. Please don't do it. So our main goal is for this baby beetle cell to sleep. What is the best time when you have a newborn in your home, when the baby sleeps, right? So the best way to make the baby sleep is for a long time, so it doesn't wake up. Because now, as it is connected to the future, they are turning the screws on the cells. That is why people in airport, etc., are becoming even more aggressive, because the baby inside them has become Chucky, guys. You see the mark, it has even wound. Why do you think Hollywood came up with this wound? It is the mark of fighting with you, because you are waking up as an angel also. You are fighting the Chucky. You are fighting the, this video itself shows we are fighting this. We don't want this inside of us. It is becoming more powerful inside our bodies. So we need to get rid of it. And the solution I found is Central Asiatica, go to cola, which makes you centered. It is actually a very, very spiritual herb, guys. It actually is a spiritual herb which makes you centered and gives you the ability to fight Chucky, baby beetles, and this guy dancing in your body, and other things that the environment does, and the government and people trying to make money, making the our life hell, you trying to survive in this evil world, makes your body weaker. So this will definitely help you become centered and give you a lot of strength to fight the dark forces. So make no mistake, these things will only increase. You need to be centered. So I'm quickly making this video, because you only need the name, right? Rest of you will figure it out on yourself. So I don't want to bore you with a long video. So I will just put the links in the description. You can go through it. But it is an incredible medicine that covers Indian, Chinese, and the Western, guys. Western has the most information, actually. So you can see these herbs are special for health and well-being. So he goes on how incredible this herb is. Gotu Kola has been known for centuries, valid for treating leprosy and tuberculosis, relieving the pain of rheumatism and arthritis, to increase brain capacity, and for longevity, often called the elixir of life. A legendary saying in reference to Gotu Kola was, two leaves a day keeps old age away. It was actually not apple a day keeps the doctor away. They changed it. It was actually Gotu Kola a day keeps the old age away. In Sinhalese culture, they valued the herb to strengthen and revitalize worn out bodies and brain. Eating 2-3 leaves a day to bring about a gradual return to health and strength, provided that the body is exposed to the sun for such time each day. In ancient China, the herb was a principal ingredient in an elixir called fo-tu-ting. I don't know how it is spelled, but a mixture that was called the fountain of youth. Many herbalists have called Gotu Kola the finest of all herb tonics. We will go to Chinese medicine, and it is the topmost in China, guys. One of the topmost, like the core of Chinese medicine. It appears, they say, to have no equal in the treatment of general debility and decline. Digestion is strengthened, and food better utilized with the process of over metabolism increase. Gotu Kola has been called a pharmacy in one herb. This is what we wanted, right? A single herb, we don't have the time, patience, money, and hundreds of other attack from dark forces. We really need one herb that can cure most of our problems, right? So it has been there, but the dark forces have kind of kept it hidden. See, Gotu Kola has been called a pharmacy in one herbs, offering impressive benefits. In India, Gotu Kola is a traditional remedy for skin condition, wounds and bruises. with controlled tests in which an extract of Gotukula was applied. 20 people suffering with slow healing wounds. 64% of wounds healed completely. 16% improved considerably. So it is very, very good for healing. It is one of the most important regenerating herbs in Ayurvedic medicine, particularly valued for revitalizing nerve and brain cells, where our chakki eats away, promoting calmness and clarity, helping poor memory. This I have already seen it since I am taking it. You will definitely see improvement in the memory. This is the first thing you will see. And the second is increase in good sleep and becoming more centered. And your most of your stomach problems, etc. will vanish, you know. Help balance left and right hemisphere, lack of concentration. These all will go away. It depends upon the quality also, of course. But even with the medium quality Gotukula, you will definitely feel a change in your brain capacity and health. Valued as a brain food for improving intelligence and reflexes, it has been a herb students have used for improving mental alertness, clarity and energy levels. That this is where it gets even crazier. It was the life history of renowned Chinese herbalist Professor Li Chongyun, who lived to the age of 256 years. Yes, guys, this is long history. I don't want to get deeper into the drama, etc. when you read this age. But if you go deeper like a conspiracy guy, Truthari, the other herbs that he has used, you will know this guy knew a lot more. So this is not some mambo jumbo mainstream. You have to read his scriptures, at least some of it, to know that he was not willy-nilly, he was just not making stuff, you know. Herbs he recommended most highly were Gotukula and ginseng. So ginseng you already know. He was born in 1677 and in 1933 New York Times announced the death of this remarkable oriental whose lifespan had reached over 2.5 centuries. So he went to Thailand. Thailand is actually the core place where you get this herb. So I would recommend, if you go to a store and if you see made in Thailand, Gotukula, then buy it. I will tell you, I will go much more deeper into it. You can see, it goes on and on. Gotukula has always been known as a remarkable herb with multitude of uses and special benefit for chronic degenerative diseases. It is called Indian ginseng. But in India, it is not that famous. They are promoting Brahmi and a lot of other stuff, Amritavalli and a lot of other stuff. But throughout history, Gotukula has been used for a wide range of health problems because aliens are using mind control technology. So most of the people will not even talk about this, guys. But the stress in our day-to-day life, we need a herb that can cure, if not all, but most of our problems, right? This is the herb because, as I said, kidney cells, ADD, peptic ulcer, autoimmune, disease, stress, gynecological disorder, asthma, low thyroid function, male tonic, menopausal problems, angina, venereal disease, cirrhosis, diarrhea, high blood pressure, laryngitis, stomach, it goes and on, hair loss, liver problem, increased energy. But I will come to scientific part also, so let's keep this right now. Otherwise, you will think I'm just going new agey, right? So let me not read it right now. So this is one of the good articles. So this guy really, Professor Li Chongyun, Chinese herbalist who lived up to 256 years. It was the life history of the renowned Chinese herbalist Professor Li Chongyun, who lived to the age of 256 years, which made the Western world aware of the true value of herbs for longevity. Herbs he recommended most highly were Gotukula and ginseng. Once you read both of these herbs, ginseng I already covered it, but I will not recommend taking ginseng because it is first grows only in Korea and Japan and it is very expensive. This one is very cheap, that's why it is not promoted. The businessman cannot make money out of it. So this guy promoted number one herb is Gotukula, guys. So, and other Shishandra chinensis, there is 2-3 more herbs, Shivu, etc. But I researched 4-5 herbs that he recommended. the most available and the most effective for us from all over the world is Go2Cola. Actually, did Lee Ching Yuan, you can type this guy, Lee Ching Yuan, the longest lived man, really lived for 256 years. When you read this kind of mainstream article, you will think it's a hoax. This is how our school curriculum is designed, right? When you see a out of this world article, you just give up. That is how it is written. You know, this is a hoax. But if you are serious about it, you should read his manuscript, you know, how he, but that goes even more crazier. So I will not recommend it because it's a whole book. We don't want to have time, but you will know this guy really was a herbalist and he traveled to many places in China and outside China. So he was not kidding. He must have done something for him to live. Even forget 200 years, living 100 years healthy is good enough, right? How the Chinese herbalist Li Chongyuan attained 256 years of age, 256 years of age. As you can see, this is one of the pictures they took in 1940s or something. He even came in New York Times article, guys. So he was real. According to 1930 New York Times article, Wu Chung-Chi, a professor of Tsinghua University, discovered Imperial Chinese government records from 1827 congratulating Lee Chong Wan on his 150th birthday, and further documents later congratulating him on his 200th birthday. So you can see, smartly the mainstream has forgotten him because people, when they read his article, they will know he's an herbalist. Then they will ask him what herb they took, he took. Then they will say Go2Cola and ginseng. That once they eat, the person who is doing the research takes Go2Cola, he will immediately feel the change in his life. That is why they are burying this kind of news. But they promote a lot of people who naturally come up because of their genetics, you know. The guy from France lived for 100 years, or Japan. What is the secret of their recipe? Oh, I smoke, I chew coffee, beans a day, etc., etc. But since he is a herbalist, I didn't know this actually. So they are keeping this news buried, kind of, because you will have some real solution in your hand to play with. That is why they are making this a controversial kind of news. But being a conspiracy nutter, right, I went deeper and I read his lot of manuscript written in Chinese, converted into English by some person. And but it goes a lot deeper. So I knew he was, this guy is not kidding. He was kind of master of Chinese herbalism already. So this is not a fake news, is all I wanted to say you. So he recommended four or five herbs. So what is good for us right now is actually Go2Cola. So this is the one from Ayurveda. But you know, Ayurveda is actually taken from the natives of India. Like, you know, natives of India is kind of where this actually goes, because Ayurveda smartly mixes it with Brahmi, guys. So people are actually taking Brahmi, not Go2Cola in India. Brahmi is different. Hydrocodile asiatica is different. Only you need Centella asiatica. See how they are confusing you. That is the design, one of the design of Ayurveda, I feel. And Ayurveda, as I said, most of the herbs are all adulterated, so it is of no use for us long term. But still, it will give you some help. It is used extensively as rasayana, anti-aging, regenerating. It improves bala, strength, skin quality, voice strength, digestive power, improves intelligence. It is useful in bleeding disorder, good for heart, cardiac tonic, skin disease, diabetes, fever, asthma, cold, cough, improves memory, treating poisoning, relieves inflammation. As you can see, even Ayurveda covers it. But I want to talk about where to get the best one, and it is from Thailand, guys. So if you are from the Western country and if you see a Thai herbal store, actually this Go2Cola main seat is in Thailand. So even the Chinese Li Yong Chon, who lived for 200 years, he actually came to Siam and found this herb. It was not available in China during that time. So this grows everywhere, but the seat of it is in Thailand. I will show you a video also how in Thailand it grows. So when my brother went to US and he randomly took lot of herbs and he was shocked that it is all made in Thailand. Thailand is very high and I have used it, some of the products from Thailand, and it has the best quality from compared to China and India. But when you buy from Amazon, you will see it being imported from India mostly. So I will not recommend the Indian one at all. Again, not Indian one. If you are in the Western, anything that comes from the Western, and if you are looking for East, go with Thailand. Thailand, Thais are even much more honest, and the product quality is way higher than what you get in India, you know. So they have a whole farm of it. I will show the video. The benefit of Gotu Kola for brain health. This is coming from Thailand Medical News actually. Enhancing the growth of new brain cells. Gotu Kola triggers the release of brain-derived neurotrophic factor, BDNF, a protein that plays a fundamental role in neurogenesis, having antioxidant effect on the brain, treating anxiety and boosting mood. This also you will feel it immediately. You will feel much more calm and centered, and your sleep will be amazing, improving the quality of sleep, sharpening memory and cognitive ability, serving as a strong antidepressant, boosting effectiveness of vitamin E, preventing treatment Alzheimer's, serving as powerful antioxidant, lessening joint pain, using Gotu Kola for skin, improving circulation, disease prevention, goes on and on, guys. But I want to keep you the best for the last. For from the scientists from the Western countries, otherwise people will tell you where is the proof, right? Western proof. So pharmacological review of Centella Asiatica, a potential herbal cure all. This is coming from doctors and scientists, guys. It is NCBI, you know, it is United States Research Paper website, National Center for Biological Information, etc. So you can see they have all the chemical listed and what each chemical does. I will post the link in the description. In recent time, focus on plant research has increased all over the world. Centella Asiatica is an important medicinal herb that is widely used in the Orient and is becoming popular in the West. I really hope so, because West has suffered a lot and spent millions, billions, guys. If this becomes popular, I tell you 50% of the medical industry in the West will shut down. Like popular, like weed popular. They are making the stuff popular which has no use. Honestly, weed doesn't do only once 10 per 20% of the weed popularity. If Gotu Kola gets this, overall life will be improved, guys. Weed doesn't do what Gotu Kola does, even 10%. You want to become centered and feel a little bit of sedativeness and, you know, calmness, collectiveness that weed gives. This also provides it, but then it also cures so many diseases, you see, which weed fails to do, you know. So we need a herb that has quality for lot of people, you know, helpful for lot of people. I will just go through it. It is the herb is also used by people of Java and other Indonesian islands. In China, known as Gotu Kola, it is one of the reported miracle elixir of life, known for over 2,000 years. But you will not even know, even Chinese are using it, you know, because of mind control technology. Literally, guys, they are using mind control technology to forget about all these amazing herbs. I'm not kidding you. You can read this, the scientific paper on it, about the safflower and triterpenoids and phosphate. One day I will make a video on this central core of biochemistry, phosphate. See, mechanism of action based on preclinical studies, wound healing. because of Asiatic site was active oral rule taken 1 mg per kg. So they are breaking it down on a chemical basis how it is effective. Sedative and anxiolytic properties, antidepressant properties, anti-epileptic properties, cognitive and antioxidant properties. CA is known to revitalize the brain and nervous system, increase attention span and concentration, and increase your IQ and memory, guys. So you can give to your kids, but make sure it is a good quality one, you know, before studies and all. It's very, very good to increase your memory. I have personally felt it. It's extremely good. Gastric ulcer, this is also, it is amazing. It helps you a lot. Even it is good, what do you know, for even radio protection. Previous studies have suggested that CA could be useful in preventing radiation-induced behavioral changes during clinical radiotherapy. Which herb does this, guys? Gamma radiation protection. Cobalt-60, which we know in conspiracy already. A 100 mg/kg dose increases the survival time of mice significantly. Miscellaneous uses. As you can see, I want to go through therapeutic potential of Centella and this triterpenes. This is mostly found in precursor to all our steroids and our bodybuilder, how our body is built up. So it has loads of it. These are all doctors and scientists from China. I'll go through the main. This study aimed to summarize the effect of Centella and its main component on neurological, endocrine, skin, cardiovascular, gastrointestinal, immune, gynecological, and the potential molecular mechanism to study the pathological mechanisms of these diseases based on the changes at the molecular level. It is like you will not find a herb that is so easily available and cures so many diseases at once, guys. That is why even the mainstream science says it is a potential cure-all. There are very few herbs on earth that can do it, and this is the chemical that does it, they are telling you. And they goes even deeper, I will cover it. Pharmacokinetic parameters of 4-triterpenes. Wait, I'll just give you effect on neurological diseases. So they done lot of neurological disease test, and you can see the result. They have all tabulated major findings, solvent composition, sleep deprivation, gross load, comatopoietic up, anxiety-like behaviors, anxiety reduce the anxiety. You can see lot of things whenever they like, you know, each chemical they have extracted and used, they have found amazing scientifically proven benefits. So you cannot say this is just a Eastern mambo jumbo, right? These are the chemicals they have found it. So somebody says you, where is the scientific proof? You can show them effect on endocrine disease, type 2 diabetes, etc. Effect on endocrine disease. It is very effective, type 2 diabetes in vivo, methanol extract, male HD rat, blood glucose was down, food, water intake, ALT, AST. You already know this, glucose down, cholesterol down, LDL, lactate, glycerol, body weight down, plasma, insulin resistant, leptin, blood glucose down. These are the scientific tests done by, like, you know, many clinical studies done by researchers. Type 2 diabetes, we are just getting started. Effect on skin disease, acne, you see, it is very good for acne. Acne is one of the most common skin disorders, so this works very well on acne also. Major findings. As I said, this is very good for the people in the Western world, but due to mind control technology, in 20 years, even I made this video, people will forget. They will go do something else, guys. That is how incredibly powerful this is. Has been used for thousands of years, but magically every 50 years, incredible herbs are forgotten and they introduce some other shit in our society, you know. So this is nothing new, I'm just bringing it up. What's already in our consciousness in society. Effect on cardiovascular disease. So you can see, it is very good if you are having any cardiovascular, which like, you know, number one killer in the world. It is very, very good for any heart related issues, guys. I will post this link in the description. You can show to your loved ones because people will not believe else it is scientific, quote unquote, right? So I went to the scientific NCBI. You cannot get bigger than NCBI database, right? You can see all this, show them how powerful this is. Show them the Eastern and the Western scientists agreeing on Gotu Kola being amazing. So they can shut their mouth forever. They will not have anywhere to attack you, you know. Effect on digestive disease. I'm talking about only the one herb. We have already covered the type 2 diabetes and the cardiovascular digestive disease, etc., etc., you know. Liver fibrosis, drug-induced liver toxicity, acute liver failure, liver injury, acute pancreatitis, colon carcinosis, gastric mucosal injury, hepatocellular carcinoma, colon cancer, gastric ulcer, you see. It is effective everywhere, but why, guys? Because it is kidney. The cells of kidney affect everywhere on our body. That is the core reason, actually. Those aliens, so that is why the baby fetus is, you know, kidney shape. Effect on respiratory disease. So if you are having any, your loved ones have any respiratory disease, you can give the pulmonary fibrosis, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, lung cancer, acute lung injury, lung cancer. People will be telling you how this works in everywhere, you know. This is the reason. Kidney, pelvic inflammation, ovarian cancer, breast cancer. You see, there is no disease of women that it doesn't cure, guys. I'm telling you, this is only one, I'm quickly covering it, but I have gone through a lot. So this is only like 60 to 70% I'm able to cover. But once you read it, you will know how incredibly, with the current situation, humanity is going. But of course, it cannot cure. People will ask, can it cure the present of karma? You don't know. Because it can't cure 2-3 diseases which does not exist. Like COVID and HIV and AIDS, etc. It doesn't do because all this virus shit doesn't exist. Yes, guys. All this mainstream, Ebola, Kibola, all virus, this doesn't exist. It cannot cure. But which does exist, it can. So don't debate with people who call up you on corona and all this. It can't cure corona. It can't cure thing that doesn't exist at all, you know. So see, it is very good for arthritis. Effect on other diseases. It doesn't stop, guys. Leukemia, retinopins, or deoxybin, I don't know what the drug's name. They invent new disease everywhere. That's why I tell any future disease the billionaire corporations are trying to cure, it will cure it, guys. You don't have to look for future shit that they throw at us. Sepsis, migraine, glaucoma, peritonitis, toxic side effects, osteolytic bone disease, a new disease, I think, they came up with to milk millions. You can see. This is actually the real one. There is bromonic acid and acetic acid. That is cyclic, guys. 360 degree. It covers 360 degree of your body. That is why it is very effective. You can see improved cognitive function of stroke patients. It is incredible, guys. Once you read it, you will know what I'm talking about. I don't want to extend this video. Safety and toxicity. As for safety of acetic acid, Centella Asiatica extract, clinical trials have shown that 250 mg and 500 mg of standard extract were well tolerated in single and multiple oral doses. It goes and on, conclusion and perspective. This is the, its main effective components are Asiaticoside, Asiatic acid, Medicococide and Medicasic acid. But I am telling you the main is because of the kidney shape and the baby fetus. Most of the problem is due to the baby fetus in our body, guys. So it takes care of that. So yeah, guys, I will not extend this video, but where to get it? I am getting this one and I am also growing it. So there is a Siddha medicine, Santigiri, Valarai. So if you want to get it, I don't know if you get it in the West. In South India, if you type Santigiri, you will get it, Valarai. In Kerala, it's available. In Tamil Nadu, it's definitely available. In Karnataka, etc. In North India also, in Amazon, you can find it. But I don't recommend this Organic India. You know, it's an Israeli company. It's I don't trust this company in India. Because there I have seen it. It is currently unavailable anyway. So from Amazon you have, I know Amazon is with the baby fetus, but we have the solution, right? So it doesn't affect us. So you have plenty of solutions, but most are importing it from India. I want you to buy from Thailand, guys, all the herbs. Thailand is incredible. You can see the amazing farm this guy has built. You can see all good to cola. Amazing farm, number one quality. You won't see this in India. He's drinking the good to cola juice. I have seen the quality of stuff in Thailand, guys. Thailand was actually the center of good to cola. That is why Thailand is, Southeast Asia is very, very crucial for our growth in spirituality also. It has everything. If you go to a herbalist store, ask for made in Thailand products. They have very high quality and they are honest. They are not kind of like, you know, made for profit. They are small scale farmers who are growing this. So I will trust Thailand more than, there are some American growers, but they are doing it, they are importing it from India. So Indians are happy to provide pesticide laden, right? You can see they are very, like, you know, Thailand, I have seen it, guys. I have tasted other herb. I didn't know at that time. But their quality is world class. I can tell you that. So if you can get it, please get it from Thailand. And please don't take this herb while you are driving or going morning to office. Because it is a sedative, mild sedative. It induces sleep. So if you take in the morning, you will definitely fall asleep while driving. So I will not like dead sleep, but you will not be able to concentrate first or two, second time. And the best time anyway to take any herbs is after 8 p.m. So you can take one at a time, but you can consult a, you know, herbalist in West or a Ayurveda or Chinese. But that is also, I feel, if you have the knowledge, you can do it yourself. But don't take this and drive. It will be kind of a messy thing to do. After 8 o'clock, you can take any medicine. I will say 2 to 3. But as I said, I recommend you growing at home. But for most of them, it is not possible. But this is the one herb that is cure all, guys. Most of the problems that you are facing right now in your life can be cured, can be treated very well. At least you will feel upliftment. But of course, aliens are much ahead of the game. So if you take this and if you take wheat, eat pizza, the effect will be zero. So you must know, as I am telling you in every video, you must avoid taking wheat. Wheat dilutes everything, guys. Your brain capacity will not work. Whatever it is trying to repair, wheat will nullify it. So wheat is a very deadly poison against what we are trying to do. So please try to avoid wheat, pizza, burger, etc. I know it is not practically possible, but try to take rice or non-wheat products. But iron corn, ancient wheat is fine. One of my viewers, Justin, asked me. So iron corn is fine. But Asian food, even wheat is rice is shit only, but compared to rice versus wheat, rice is much better, you know. Thai food is much better, to be honest, but not non-vegetarian. Thai food has many vegetarian food, which includes this herbs also. So you can prefer Thai food over everything. So I hope I covered it, guys. So I don't know when next video I'll be making. Hopefully I will make it very soon. But try to get this herb for your health issues. Because not today you may feel healthy, but in next 5 years or 10 years, if you are not feeling healthy, because once you are healthy, you will think you are healthy, but your brain is not centered enough to see the bigger picture. Your brain has not enough memory to connect the dots, you know. So memory is very, very crucial if you are into conspiracy, guys, to connect the dots. And also, you should feel calm and collective, otherwise you will go the weird way, you know. I don't want people in conspiracy to go the new age way. That is all. I'm so pissed that they promoted weed in conspiracy instead of so many amazing herb to promote, you know. This does 100 times more than weed and marijuana that they promote in new age circles. Just few research and you will know the benefits. So yeah, guys, hopefully this is helpful. Next video will be the ultimate, the end game of aliens, guys. So hopefully I will make it sooner. Yeah, thanks for watching.